There is an exhibition of Picasso in the Basque country. We should not forget that the Basque had Guernica, and that was the start of this extraordinary painting Picasso did. And so Picasso and the Basque country had an history, but they never had an exhibition of it. His culture is very profound and very inventive. He constantly invents, constantly. So I think for me he's not only the best painter, but he's the best sculptor of 20th century art.
You can recognize his style, and it's amazing, and it's always telling you something, and you can picture in your head also a story, and yeah, I really liked it.
Es que yo creo que Picasso Sculptor es el gran desconocido, ¿no? Y a mí me parece que es una manera mucho más fácil de entender su obra, ¿no? Porque precisamente cuando hablamos de cubismo, esa faceta pictórica de representar el movimiento, y en la escultura lo podemos ver porque vemos la escultura en 360. Yo en la exposición he intentado no pensar en él como hombre y como persona como era, porque si pienso en esto es verdad que él no me gusta y me encanta su obra.